Here he is. Behold the Punisher.
Damian Priest on a mission to destroy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day from New York City. Weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest!
Damian Priest is dead set on growing his legacy, on bringing more and more glory to his name.
And he's done just that, Cole. A modern-day bad guy picking fights and winning gold.
But it's never enough for the power-hungry Damian Priest.
Put on your smiles and eat your positivity up, because here comes Xavier Woods.
The question is Woods out here to compete or to play one of his six ridiculous instruments?
Hey, can multitask, Corey. Don't be a hater.
And his opponent, representing the New Day, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods!
Xavier Woods has such an infectious energy in and out of the ring.
I actually agree. Woods is just one of those people that everyone loves being around.
Everyone except the competitors that have to face Woods.
The Punisher of WWE, Damian Priest, set to compete here tonight. Just look, this is one of my all-time favorites, the Octopus Stretch.
Give up now.
Oh, what a reversal and counter by him.
Priest wants to finish this one. This'll do it. Broken arrow.
Oh, look at the knee strikes. Precision strikes. Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Elbow on the spot.
Placed in the corner now.
A counter answered by another counter.
Thank you.
to the serve.
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Priest timed that one.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Taking on an incredibly well-rounded competitor like Xavier Woods can be intimidating. But therein lies the key to victory. You need to play to your strengths. Take this fight to the mat or the ropes or wherever you feel you have the edge against Woods.
I have to say, I like that approach, Corey. It could be the perfect solution for facing a jack-of-all-trades competitor like Xavier Woods.
He deflects it right back.
Oh, the reversal by Priest. Damian Priest hit the lights.
Woods just took a shot that has painted his face with a crimson mask.
And into the count. Getting the shoulder up before two.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Oh, my gosh.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, a man of Damian's size can do a whole lot of damage. Proof positive right there.
Off into the pin. And he gets the shoulder up before two.
He's far from finished.
He catches Woods with a counter.
Clothesline. And another. Avoiding contact and connects with a drop kick.
They got the power.
We're on display with
knees to the gut.
What an invent.
He thinks he has it.
He narrowly avoids the count.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Turned that one around.
Oh my goodness.
Powering their opponent up.
Tombstone slam.
Cover. Two count.
Hard fought victory for this superstar tonight.
And look at this. With a candlestick. Are you kidding me?
What's the meaning behind this?
We'll find out in due time, but the message was sent crystal clear.